Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better. I'll catch him. What's in my pouch?
You ain't gonna believe what I found.
Grandpa taught me this little trick.
Who's here? Come on out, little piggy. Should have made more of them traps.
Thank you.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Morrow and Connorstown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
Yeah.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting.
Better go check on Grandpa.
just the cook. We're the ones who do all the killing. That's it. Tastes good, don't it? All you need's a little blood. Perk you right up. Able. He was the best there ever was. Thank you. Drink it now, Grandpa. Get your fill. Trick. Thanks. Ain't you shifty, like me? Should have made more of them traps. like that slaughter pit.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads.
Thank you.
Of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and three other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona.
Better go check on Grandpa. I should have made more of them traps.
Just give you